stood there, soaking wet and sputtering, while his boat floated away from him down the Eridan River in pieces.
I'd give my sharpest bronze dagger to see that silly human trying to leave Elysium on a felucca.
Have you visited my mother recently, and given her my love?
Always. The meteor sends her love in return.
Well, I'd better get back. Elysium won't rule itself. Do keep an eye out for me. I sense trouble brewing in Paradise.
I was starting to think you'd never get here. You can't waste time if you hope to break Persephone's control over the gate to the underworld. You might be playing both sides with Persephone and Adonis, but I know where your true motives lie.
Is that so?
Unfortunately, no one passes through the gate to the underworld without Persephone's permission, which she has never given. Ever. Luckily for you, as the goddess of crossroads and keys, locked doors happen to be my specialty.
Are you saying you can get me through the gate?
I'm saying I can help you bypass Persephone.
From what I just saw, you're pretty close with Persephone. Why would you want to work against her?
I'm not asking for your blind trust. Let me prove our goals align. This unlocks the door to Persephone's hidden sanctuary. She keeps all of her most intimate possessions there, stowed away from her husband. Among her treasures is a journal rumored to contain information you desperately need about the gate. Bring it to me as soon as you can.
I'll go get the journal.
The sooner you bring me it, the closer you are to leaving Elysium. Don't waste any time.
This is it. budge. Blocking this. Knowledge of the gods should be useful in the underworld. Something's in the way. see if Agati's key works. Then, find that journal. The journal is missing pages. Hope Agati still wants it. I need to stay hidden.
Where's that coming from?
Persephone won't like that.
Let's go.
I'm not sure how stealing Persephone's journal will help me open the gate to the underworld, but here it is.
Stealing Persephone's journal wouldn't help us, but stealing the journal that belonged to the gate's locksmith will.
Who's the locksmith?
It doesn't say. Looks like a lot of pages were torn out. Now be quiet while I read. Well, that was illuminating.
So? What does it say?
Oh, so eager. The location of the gate is not revealed. But so long as Persephone controls Elysium, you need her permission to pass through it. Which you will never get.
But if she loses control of Elysium?
She loses control of the gate. You need to undermine her influence any way you can.
And how do you suggest I do that?
Your alliance with Adonis is a good start. His head-on tactics are a little obvious for my taste, but in time, he will wear down Persephone's forces.
What about our alliance? Where do you come in?
I know all of Persephone's weaknesses, and I'll direct you to them when the time is right. Until then, you'd be wise to spend some time with Persephone's lapdog, Hermes. Learn to use that staff. You'll need a divine weapon in the land of gods.
Keeper, you found my workshop after all. I know it may not look like much, but it's home.
I told you. You can call me Cassandra.
In front of the staff? Pa. But I'm glad you came. There's much to show you in this great land.
If you're offering, I could use some help getting my bearings.
Oh, give yourself time. The golden fields reveal themselves slowly and selectively, but I can help. Walk with me.
Maybe you're right. I need to clear my head. Where to?
I consider myself a keymaker. One of my keys might interest you.
What do you do in your workshop?
Invent. All of reality's secrets are hidden behind doors. My inventions act as keys that unlock those doors.
You reveal the secrets behind them?
Ah! You're as wise as Peter was. But why discuss what we can see for ourselves? Observe, way up there, Persephone's first keep. If only you could have seen it when it was new.
It seems like most of Elysium is in ruins. What happened?
This place is beautiful, as are all of Persephone's creations. But it is a world that changes at her whims. When I see decay, I know she needs us at her side more than ever.
Off we go now.
The heroes who have passed through those golden fields, basking in the glory of eternal peace. Each thinking they'd see nothing more beautiful, only then to set eyes on Persephone.
Ella.
Keeper, that encampment is the site where Hephaestus built a home for Aphrodite.
Doesn't look like much now.
It stood tall until Aphrodite met that child Adonis. His ability to wreak havoc with a wink and a smile is second to none. cave leads to a key I built for the staff. Consider it our secret. The keymaker and the staff keeper. Friends bound by mysteries.
Won't budge.
Thank you.
What happened to me in there?
Imagine for a moment, inside you, inside all of us, are parchments twisting like ribbon. On those parchments is written the story of who you are, who you were, and who you will become. Does that make sense?
Like everything else here, I don't understand any of it.
Let's call it the fates, then. Your fate is predetermined, but what you experienced in there was a key I built that can unlock it and allow you to control it. I've built many.
Thank you. I'm not used to doing this on my own. On the Adrestia, I had Varnavas as a guide.
Ah, well, I hope it's a long time before I meet him here. I'll leave you to your adventuring. You're welcome to come back to my workshop anytime.
Chere, Hermes.